288 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 8 multiply by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3, 24 is not greater, okay. 28 minus 24 is 4. Next, 48. 8 multiply by 9 is greater. Multiply by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 48 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 288 divided by 8 is 36. Okay.